The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 205 pounds, Yamamoto.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 456 pounds, AA, Alex Anderson, and Brad, the Beast King.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But you know what, guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Just judge that.
He's taking some offense, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. it's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, that headlock's on tight. The headlock again.
What's that? I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
He's starting to stumble here. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Him one of the best in the business.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin.
Going to the well again. The damage has been done.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Look at this, it's locked in.
This is not the position you want to be in. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Check that out. We are first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Never wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. Quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Now bringing in his partner.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Here's a cover.
That was a heavy shot.
Looking to take out the leg. Showboating going on here. What an incredible move.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. He's got him hooked.
And he powers out. superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's on his heels. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Back in from the floor.
And he makes it back just in the nick of time. Oh, man, one more second, and this was over.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
You gotta move quicker than that. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Yeah, he seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
When this guy's on, look out. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action.
This reversal there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Uh-oh. Big move coming. Is this it?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here are your winners, AA Alex Anderson and Brad the Beast King.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best.